What's going on guys, this is me Mehdi Shakil and you are watching SS Tech Tutorial. So guys, today in this video I am going to show you how to run Windows program at higher priority. After watching this video, you will learn how you can run any specific Windows program at higher priority to get better performance from your Windows computer. Suppose you are using Adobe Premiere Pro for video editing and you want to make this software work in better performance. Then you can specifically allocate more resources of your system to this Adobe Premiere Pro to get better performance. From this option, you can easily allocate the memory for Adobe Premiere Pro. And like this, you can give high priority to any program you are currently using for better performance. In this video, I will show you how to do that. Okay guys, to give high priority to any Windows program, you need to open Task Manager. Right click on taskbar, then click on Task Manager. You will get this Task Manager like this. You can see here my current running programs. Now click on More Details. Now from here, you need to select which program you want to give high priority. Now for example, I am going to select this Camtasia recorder. Now right click on it and go to details. Now here you will see the running process. Again right click on it and go to set priority. Here you can see now it's selected as normal priority. To get better performance, select high. Then a pop-up will come, just click on change priority. That's how you set priority for any Windows program. Although using this method is not permanent. You have to set the importance each time you reopen the program. Running program in higher priority is beneficial and easy to do. This step will help you to save more time and get better performance from your programs. So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you really like this video and enjoy this video, then please give it a big thumbs up and share this video with your friend. And guys, if you are new on my channel, then please do subscribe my YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get latest upcoming video tutorial notification. I'm Mehdi Shakil, you are watching SS Tech Tutorial and I'm signing out.